Welcome, welcome. We're back with some more Bloodborne here. Last time we left off, we found, or yeah, we found a new lantern in the fishing hamlet.
Gammon awaits you at the foot of the great tree. Go. Farewell, good hunt.
And yeah, I believe. Let's see. Oops. Yeah, it's the lighthouse. Lighthouse hut. But yeah, there's some pretty tough enemies in this area. Namely the giant, like, fish dudes, or whatever you want to call them, the guys that can essentially devour you in, like, one fell swoop. So yeah, I think, yeah, one of them is down there, actually. Yep. Yeah, don't want to mess with them. Oh, okay, so we have our Valetta goes here. Or there aren't any.
Those who pry into the unknown.
Yeah, I don't know what it is about this guy, but this guy is a fucker. He has some sort of like negating thing. I don't know if it's like a move or like is it after he like drinks something? 'Cause like your attacks essentially, like, don't do anything. Or, I mean, you still do damage, but they don't connect. It's really weird. Okay, I think we got him. Holy shit, you get 5,000 for that. No freaking way, that was crazy. All right then. Like we got another new enemy type here too. Damn, this I like there really is not a place that's like more Lovecraftian than here. Waiting for something to come oozing out of the ground. Oh god. Okay. Oh yeah. Okay, maybe what we should do is kind of do a little bit of flanking over here. Maybe try to take out some of these guys kind of one-on-one. Well then. Bloodstone chunks. Ah, God, it feels like they're fucking right next to me. Sound design. So good. How do I get up top? Okay. So, maybe I head back. Oh shit, yeah, I'm about to fall off over there. So, is there a way for me to get up there? Oh, there's the ladder. Okay. Kind of close, but oh, shit. Huh. Go. Okay, we got even more stuff awaiting us here. Plenty of bloodstone chunks. Okay. Now, how do we proceed from this area? Yeah, I mean, that just looks like a sheer drop into an abyss. Oh! Oh, I see. Okay, so we gotta get up there and go across. Always good to double check before you go. Oh, actually got me with that, huh? I really don't know what to expect. That's why this area is so damn frightening. Oh, we missed something. How do we get in there? Yeah, I love the detail of this area. All the barnacles covering everything, like the little lanterns. So cool. Okay. I guess when we drop down into there. I mean, it must be a pretty important item. Oh, we missed something down there too. Okay. Can we, like... Alright. I really don't like skipping items, but... Okay. Oh, wow, this area... Wow, it just, like, opened up into a whole new, like, complex in here. Okay. see me. Okay, all right. Well, yeah, a lot of tight quarters there, and then you've got like limited area to move around in. Okay. This area is crazy. And of course, this guy's probably back. Yep.
Awaits those who pry into the unknown.
I absolutely hate this guy. All right. Straight on to the next area. Of course, their weapons at risk. The Hunter's Mark. We'll repair that. Okay. All I want to do is try and get to the next lantern. I wasn't anticipating this area to be so massive. if we could get any more, any more use out of this weapon as far as the gemstones, but I don't think that's going to be the case. What I do need to do is use the heavy option more. I like the light attack better with this weapon. It's just so much faster and seems more efficient, but we'll give the heavy attack a few goes and see if we can incorporate it into our playstyle a little bit more.
Okay. Who pry into the unknown.
I feel like it does a little bit more damage. Like, we only had a couple swings that we got in there, and he was almost dead, so... and it might be better for, like, groups of enemies, so that we can kind of cleave multiple guys. But for this particular guy, I think the gun with the speedy attack might be better. Come on, Forky. Yeah, two swings. They're down for the count. It's 1,000 damage. That was nice. able to get me through there. Wait, what? Are you kidding me? That was just down through here? What the fuck? No way. No way, dude. How did I overlook that? Oh, I see. Okay. Gotcha, gotcha. Okay. Very well. That's nice for multiple close range enemies. Oh yeah, we're getting close to where I think we're heading. Die if we drop in that. It's like a floor is lava scenario. Oh shit. Oh, and they grab you too. Shit. At least they're slow moving. Holy shit. A lot of them. Oh yeah, this weapon is perfect for this area. Poor man's damp blood gem. Go through and hack all these shells up. No, stay away. Never stood a chance. Okay. Ooh, that one jumped. It's little things like that that make the enemy design so well done in this game. It's like you had this expectation of how the enemies moved, and then suddenly they defy that. Oh, shit. I don't like the sound of that. Okay. I can freaking hear one of those giant things too. What the fuck was hitting me there, dude? This area is crazy. I cannot wrap my head around it. At least now we have like a bit of a shortcut, I guess. God. Oh. Oh shit. Okay. We're about to get into some shit here. Okay, managed to avoid that somehow. Okay. Alright, I see an enemy over there. Got a lever here. Oh! What did that do? Oh! And where does this take us? Ah! Okay. Very cool. Hey, and this is back at the other lantern, right? Yay! Oh, that is so satisfying. Okay. And this is, yep. Cool. Cool stuff. All right. Whew. Making progress. Feels good. Somehow, by panicking and hitting dodge, we ended up saving ourselves. okay. Oh yes. Blood vials. And I think we need like 50,000 or something to level up.
Very well. Let me.
Yeah. All right. What's our moonlight sword looking like? 171? Okay. Plus we got the 95 arcane on that. Okay, making progress for sure. Are these even like targetable enemies? What the hell? This is eerie. Oh no. Oh no. I think I know what this is. Okay. I have a suspicion. For sure. Oh, okay, so it didn't kill me. Interesting. Oh shit, yeah, just looking at him. Frenzied. Back where we were? No, this is a new area. Run ahead to this guy. Oh shit. I do kind of want to end on a high note here and try to get 50,000. Okay, you're hiding in the corner, huh? Do your voice. Ah, still got me. Blood Rock. Nice. That means we can upgrade one of our weapons, right? We only needed one, I think. Okay. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna head back. I hate those things. And we're gonna use up all the cold blood that we have. And then level up and call it a session. Okay. Just to gain unspeakable blood echoes.
Gammon awaits you. Go on. Very well, let me stop.
Vitality, endurance, strength. Okay, we are what, level 96 now? Yes. Alright. Well, that is going to conclude our session for now. We have made a pretty large amount of progress this time around. And I think we're about to get to the final boss of the Old Hunters DLC, which is I've never fought him before, but it's an extremely tough boss, or so I've heard. So, prepare for that, because that's going to be one hell of a recording. But anyways, thanks for tuning in. If you did, be well, be kind, and all that. And I will catch you guys on the next one. Thank you so much.